Map here of the biodiesel bush on Sunday morning, and there is a little bit of rain and a little bit of wind, a little bit of water on top of the tent. It's not stopping us enjoying our breakfast, and of course what it's not stopping is the guys out there enjoying the day. Nothing will stop that.